easy as I expected, but still, I have what I need. As Dr. Stauffen, I should easily locate Book of Codes. Materials about Stauffen are full of information. He is a mathematician. I shouldn't have any problems with this part. Before war, I had studied physics after all. Should be enough to play the role for ordinary soldiers. Family, associates, workmates from Heidelberg, some notes about behavior, and quite a lot of reading. But I have some spare time during the journey. Another excellent work of intel, I must say. I only hope that the evacuation plan is equally flawless. If so, codes are as good as already ours. Soon, faithful members of NSDAP, Dr. Stauffen will strike Germany very, very hard. I'd take some explosives as an extra distraction. Nazis will surely remember this visit. Of that, I am sure.
Ah, it's dear Dr. Stauffen, isn't it? Welcome. I'm so glad you've come earlier, Doctor.
I had a long and troublesome journey. A lot of bandits. I thought that army is more efficient with them.
Well, dear Doctor, it's the war. Otherwise, you could peacefully work at your laboratory in Hamburg.
It is Heidelberg, Herr Offenbach. Lead the way to my quarters. I need some rest.
You are not allowed to be here, Doctor.
Oh, I knew I missed two doors. So many corridors.
Don't move, Doctor. I have to report this to Oberleutnant Offenbach.
Not this time, my friend.
Affirmative. bomb units.
Affirmative! 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 Holy shit! It's a grenade! Yes, sir! Affirmative! Watch out, grenade! Yes, sir! Affirmative!
At last.